Key features of the Rokas bomb disposal robot include a top speed of 20 kilometers per hour, 10 hours of operation on a full tank, and a 4-meter-long mechanical arm. Designed for handling mines and IDs, it can perform precise tasks such as unscrewing parts or cutting cables. Built on a tracked platform, Rokas can adapt to different roles, switching between bomb disposal and mule configurations as needed. Its open architecture system allows for easy customization. If one word could describe the RLWP combat station, it would be versatility. Its modular design lets the military customize its equipment based on specific missions or needs. The RWP accommodates 7.62mm machine guns, 30mm cannons, and various missile launchers, including Javelin and Hellfire. Non-lethal options are also available, such as electronic warfare systems or grenade launchers for smoke, light, and stun ammunition. Being platform independent, it can even mount on robotic combat vehicles. The US Army already employs these systems, and as of September, the British Army has followed suit. The Turkish Army received the FNSS-GZPT, armored personnel carriers, in the early 2000s. Though reliable, these amphibious vehicles are now due for modernization, with upgrades planned for 52 units. These improvements will include enhanced suspension, engine and transmission systems, alongside advanced electronics and air conditioning. There's also talk of equipping a twin-barrel unmanned turret adaptable for 7, 62 core 12, 7, and 40mm calibers. Post-upgrade, these APCs will be renamed the GZPT-1, maintaining amphibious capabilities and achieving water speeds of up to 6.3 kilometers per hour. The Vision 60 from Ghost Robotics is a robotic dog that's as rugged as it is versatile. It can traverse swamps, climb stairs, navigate icy terrain, and endure sensor obstructions like mud or water. Equipped with a smart balance system and a robust power reserve, it can run for 3 hours on a single charge, remain in standby for 21 hours, or travel 10 kilometers. Additionally, it survives 30 minutes underwater at 1 meter and functions in temperatures as low as minus 40 degrees Celsius. All critical components, from its legs to its sensors, can be replaced in mere minutes, making it a marvel of modern engineering. Leonardo and Blue Halo are consistently refining and presenting their drone neutralization system. Starting with a Striker APC, they equipped it with an array of weapons. Beyond the standard 30mm automatic cannon, the vehicle also carries 70mm laser-guided missiles. However, the standout feature for combating drones is the Locust laser module, boasting 26 kilowatts of power. This enhancement allows the APC to target drones at altitudes of up to 5 kilometers, even if they're moving at speeds around 60 kilometers per hour. Furthermore, it excels in electronic warfare, incorporating both the Titan QS and Titan SV systems. The Gorgon X-8B drone specializes in reconnaissance and munitions delivery. On a single charge, it remains airborne for 55 minutes, covering up to 8 kilometers at speeds of 54 kilometers per hour. Equipped with a 10x zoom camera using EOIR technology, it combines electro-optical and infrared sensors. Clients can also request customized payloads. The Defentex team has revolutionized UAV technology with their compact drones. These drones retain traditional capabilities such as reconnaissance and target acquisition, while also functioning as barrage munition. Their innovative design is foldable and cylindrical, enabling them to be launched from 40mm grenade launchers. The manufacturer even plans to develop drone variants comparable in size to 12-gauge cartridges and 81mm mines. Currently, a standard model offers a flight time of about 20 minutes and a range of 15 kilometers. In a swarm, these drones could pose significant challenges to opposing forces. Imagine a van carrying a large improvised explosive device. This alarming situation is often referred to as an LVIED, or Large Vehicle Borne Improvised Explosive Device. To neutralize such threats quickly and safely, experts use the MLVD system. This system generates a high-pressure water jet capable of cutting through the vehicle and its explosive wiring. It safely neutralizes explosive barrels without triggering detonation. The MLVD is employed globally, not only for disarming explosives, but also for tasks like breaking down walls and doors. Its versatility and effectiveness make it indispensable for experts in the field. Modular combat system caters to both military and law enforcement needs. It can remain concealed in a pickup truck's cargo bed and deploy in just 30 seconds. The standard design features portholes and observation windows, offering NJ3 level protection. This ensures it can resist fire from 7 62mm weapons at a range of 15 meters. The manufacturers emphasize its low cost and minimal maintenance requirements. While we can't confirm the latter, the price is $9,500. Furthermore, its modular structure facilitates customization with mission-specific equipment. Beaverfit has carved a niche in creating innovative training systems, such as portable gyms housed in containers. Their clientele spans both civilians and military organizations. For the U.S. Special Operations Command, they developed this tower. It offers various training functionalities, navigating confined spaces, improving rock climbing skills, and practicing parachute free landings. For heightened realism, the tower can be outfitted with additional modules. Right now, you are watching as Marines and sailors demonstrate the landing craft air cushion's capabilities along with other amphibious assault vehicles at Camp Pendleton, California. The focus here is on the LCAC-106, a next-generation amphibious assault ship recently added to the U.S. Navy's fleet. Its primary role is to carry weapons, cargo, and personnel to shore and across naval territories. The U.S. Navy's partner, Textron Systems, is expected to manufacture 11 of these vessels. While specific details are limited, the ship's top speed is known to be 50 knots, or approximately 93 kilometers per hour. The hybrid Kaplan vehicle, featuring a new hybrid powertrain, marks a new chapter in military vehicles designed to meet the evolving demands of military operations worldwide. This is the vision FNSS upholds with its latest creation. Do you hear those engines running? That is what sets the Kaplan apart, its silence. Its defining feature is a hybrid diesel-electric propulsion system, combined with advanced software and electronic controls, making it perfect for the most hazardous combat and reconnaissance missions. The high torque of the electric motors at low speeds provides acceleration comparable to a racing car, delivering a significant advantage on the battlefield. Its low acoustic and thermal signatures render the Kaplan nearly undetectable despite its nearly 20-ton weight. The Armored Buggy Escadron was developed by the Introl Consortium for the Russian Armed Forces. It is designed for tactical group transport, with a primary focus on reconnaissance and sabotage operations within airborne units. Specific information is limited. It is known to weigh approximately 3 tons and can reach speeds of up to 150 km per hour. It enables it to handle challenging off-road environments, while its low-temperature hybrid power plant allows for quiet and stealthy movement in extreme conditions. The Escadron is armed with a 12.7mm cord machine gun and multiple Cornet anti-tank missiles for high-risk combat scenarios. To protect the occupant, it includes a single-seat armored capsule. This colossal aircraft can carry 6 mine-resistant ambush-protected vehicles or 5 helicopters, and it holds twice the cargo capacity of any other aircraft. Meet the Lockheed Martin C-5 Galaxy, the largest strategic transport aircraft in the US Air Force. Stretching 75.5 meters in length, and with a wingspan of 67.9 meters, the C-5 Galaxy has a remarkable legacy. Since its introduction, it has played critical roles, including supporting Israel's defense during the Yom Kippur War and aiding Operation Desert Storm. In a historic demonstration, a joint crew from the US Air Force and Lockheed Martin set 43 world aviation records over three flights from Dover Air Force Base in Delaware, showcasing the C-5's ability to revolutionize global air transport. Here's another personal vehicle for military use, the UBBC02x2's electric bike. With a 1 kW motor in each wheel, it excels at handling wet roads and navigating corners. Its 3.1 kWh battery allows the bike to reach speeds of up to 50 km per hour and cover distances of 120 km on a single charge. For added convenience, it offers ample cargo space, featuring a 12-liter center compartment and a 30-liter rear compartment, providing a total payload capacity of 150 kilograms. And yes, the UBBC02x2s is available for anyone to purchase, priced at $7,000. Since 1995, UTV International's tracked vehicles have proven their reliability in harsh off-road conditions across the United States, Canada, and other regions. Among these, the Voyager D12 personnel carrier stands out, appealing not only to military personnel, but also to those requiring travel in roadless environments. This articulated hybrid electric all-terrain vehicle is designed to transport 12 passengers. Its design emphasizes safety, with passengers seated in the front cab while the engine is positioned at the rear, reducing both noise and vibrations. The Voyager D12 has a top speed of 60 km per hour and can carry payloads of up to 5,200 kilograms. Built for extreme environments, it can operate in temperatures ranging from 49 to minus 48 degrees Celsius. Thanks to its fully sealed chassis, the vehicle can also travel long distances across rivers and flooded areas. The largest shipyard for new vessel construction in Catalonia, Spain, presents the Arisa 4300 IPV coastal patrol vessel. This vessel can be built either from naval aluminum or entirely using composite materials. With an overall length of up to 40 meters and a displacement reaching 160 tons, the Arisa is powered by a robust 6,000 horsepower engine. Its autonomy and capacity allow it to stay at sea for 20 days with a crew of 20. Additionally, it features an 8-meter ramp for launching a speedboat and is equipped with both active and passive defense systems. This vessel serves as an optimal platform for various coastal missions, including patrolling, anti-piracy, anti-smuggling operations, troop transport, search and rescue, and private security tasks. This list would be incomplete without the iconic BMW R75, produced for the German Army between 1941 and 1944. This motorcycle and sidecar combination even saw action in the North African desert. Powered by a 745 cubic centimeter air-cooled two-cylinder engine, it produces 26 horsepower and can reach speeds up to 95 km per hour with a fuel consumption rate of 6.3 liters per 100 km. Initially, plans aimed for the production of 180,000 BMW R75 motorcycles during World War II. However, manufacturing ceased in 1944 after 16,510 units due to the design's complexity and high production costs. The International Armored Group's JAWS APC made its debut in the United Kingdom at the International Armored Vehicles Exhibition and Conference. Notably, this vehicle is exclusively available to government, military, and law enforcement agencies, a testament to its reliability. This reputation is likely due to IAG's extensive expertise with over two decades of experience in manufacturing armored vehicles. Let's shift ours itself. This vehicle has become highly sought after by military and law enforcement agencies across the globe, proving to be. It is particularly renowned for safely transporting troops in high-risk conflict zones, such as Iraq and Africa. Built on a heavy truck platform, the APC comes with a turbocharged diesel engine and a state-of-the-art system. It can be ordered in both right hand and left hand. Thank you for watching today's tech new video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.